Immediate evacuation.
Come on!
Toxic fumigation is about to commence.
No questions, just get in and yes, I know, it's big. Ambrose, sick bay, upstairs, left, then left again. Get yourself fixed up. Come on, 5 minutes and count.
Not here. Not now.
It's getting wider.
Crack on my bedroom wall.
Two parts of space and time that should never have touched right here.
And the Byzantium. All through the universe, rips in the continuum.
Could it be following me?
Some sort of space-time cataclysm, an explosion maybe. Big enough to put cracks in the universe, but what?
4 minutes 50, we have to go.
The angels laughed when I didn't know. Prisoner Zero knew. Everybody knows, except me.
Doctor, just leave it.
But where there's an explosion, there's shrapnel.
Doctor, you can't put your hand in there.
Why not?
What is it?
I don't know. Doctor!
She was there when the gas started. She must have been poisoned.
You!
Okay, get in the TARDIS, both of you.
Take this!
Doctor!
Rory, can you hear me?
I don't understand.
Shh, don't talk. Doctor, is he okay? We have to get him onto the TARDIS.
We were on the hill. I can't die here.
Don't say that.
You were so beautiful. I'm sorry.
Help him.
If time energy catches up with you, you'll never have been born. It will erase every moment of your existence. You will never have lived at all.
Amy, move away from the light. If it touches you, you'll be wiped from history. Amy, move away now.
No, I am not leaving him. We have to help him.
The light's already around him. We can't help him.
I am not leaving him.
We have to.
No!
I'm sorry.
Get off me!
I'm sorry.
Get off me! No! No!